morning, Theo Panthers. My name is Ashari Hankerson, and today is Friday, December 19th. Welcome to the news show.
Today is October 18th, 2014. Actually, it's the 17th, right, Ashari?
It is the 17th.
So good morning, Panthers. Let's start that over.
As we all know, October is dedicated to breast cancer awareness.
40,000 people die annually from breast cancer.
It's just something to say. What are you saying? Say it.
It is such a sad thing.
1, 2, 3. Y'all yeah, ready? 1, 2. Okay.
And remember, just as Dr. Seuss said,
and now to Joseph Lourdes Sports.
Good morning, Theo High School.
You couldn't get that.
I know.
JoJo, say it out loud, JoJo. Say it out loud.
Good morning, Panthers. Good morning. Good.
Good morning, Panthers. We have.
JoJo, you still alive.
And remember, just as Dr. Seuss said, don't smile because it's over.
Wait.
Yes, y'all mama did really kill us or whatever like that. And then you.
Oh, it's on my shoulder! JoJo, it's on my shoulder! JoJo! Please,
hold
dust
on,
it off! Please,
on,
dust
on,
it off!
Get up out me!
Please, dust it off! Dust it off, JoJo!
Man, gone.
JoJo, dust it off!
It's gone!
So many different events this week, right?
I know.
But now on another note, let's go to Josella Pearson with some pop culture news that are happening around Theo High School.
Well, let's jump back to last week because the softball celebrated their, I said softball. Mm-hmm. I didn't say softball.
And that's fine because, you know, right now, let's go to Jordan Hawthorne with interviews.
Stop popping that gum on the stage.
Is it church?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Can I get a 1? Can I get a 2? Can I get a 3? And a 4? And a 5? Let's go.
That is all.
What was that?
Hi, this is Miss Fitzhugh wishing you all a very Merry Christmas.
Hello, my name is Pam Freeman. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
I'm Faustina Thompson, and Happy Holidays to the Theo family.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.